I'm Brian Walker, and I'll be helping Anita through this journey of finding the perfect prom date.
Hey, my name's Anita, and I'm just looking for the perfect prom date. I'm just your everyday girl. I like walking dogs and touching dogs, being with dogs, love eating, love it so much. I love to have a good time, too. I'm always down for a good time. And my car. I love whipping around my mom's car. That is the best. Oh, and I enjoy watching Netflix and chilling a lot. Like, a lot, a lot.
And now it's time to meet the potential prom dates.
Damn, baby, all I need is a little pine car. Drop it like it's hot, put the whip in that back. Go shake that thing, you whip that thing.
My name is,
let me see it go.
She already know my name, cause I'm hot.
Go round and round. Step up in the club, I'm like, ooh.
Hi, I'm Drew, I'm a professional NyQuil taster.
Clear, yeah, I'm young, but it from the old school. I'm the dance.
My name is JP Maddox, I'm a professional bat.
I do what I want to do.
I'm Jesus, and I walk on water.
I'm Aro, and I ran into a cactus.
I'm gonna pick it at the bar till it's time to go. Then I'm gonna get
sure. Hi, I'm Rico, and I like to chill poolside.
You know, Anita, you have really beautiful eyes.
I'm wearing sunglasses. I really like the way you complimented my eyes, even though you couldn't see them, so it's the first impression rose.
Yeah. Gentlemen, this is your first rose ceremony. Rico, you have received the first rose and thus are safe from elimination.
Yeah.
Nina, your turn.
JP, do you accept this rose?
Yes, I do.
Beautiful. Okay. Kyle? Do you accept this rose? Alright. Chase? Hey, over here. Do you accept this rose?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Drew? Do you accept this rose?
Sure!
Okay.
Oh, look!
Oh, damn!
The first date is a group date. And it's me, Drew, and Kyle.
Oh, right.
Oh, that's dumb.
I'm hot. But there's another card.
Oh, there's another card. Me and Chase both have single dates with Anita.
I don't want that. I want to be in that group so I can be hotter than all the other guys.
Kyle, honestly, like, he's probably the best one out of all of them, especially because he's tall.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to Blue Mountain State.
You're gonna go to
Blue Mountain? Yeah, I'm gonna go play football. It's gonna be like so sweet. I'm gonna like go to the gym and lift, and I'm gonna be already bigger than I already am. Like, my luscious locks, I think I'm gonna grow them out even like longer. Maybe have a man bun, you know, because I'm the man, because I'm hot too.
I hate him. So, yeah, do you do anything at all? Like,
chill poolside. So, like, what college are you going to
do? I think I'm going to go to Blue Mountain State, actually. Yeah. I'm having a really good time with Rico. Like, he's making me laugh a lot. So I think it'll be good. I think he's a good prom date. He's a good candidate.
Gentlemen, this is your final rose ceremony. The person who receives this rose will be Anita's prom date.
Okay, this is a really, really tough decision, but I just want the perfect date. So, Kyle, will you be my prom date?
Get that camera out of my face.
Like, You're actually taller than me. You know how hard it is to find a guy that's taller than me while I'm wearing heels? It's really hard. Like, and you're like decent looking too. Like, I'm just so excited for
Prom 2016! Hoping you take that jump.
You don't feel the fall. Bohemian Paradise!
I came back.
When the water rises, you built a wall. Open the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
Do you like pancakes?
Yeah.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
I can't.
I'm
watching
on
his legs.
Hope that
I was
you fall.
Hi, I'm Brian. I have short-term memory loss.
Damn, Daniel!